I can't, my lord. Day has dawned, and you must kill me.
You know I won't do it. Every night you bewitch me with your story. And then you stop at the key moment to arouse my curiosity. And to force me to spare your life. But don't fool yourself, clever lady. Every story has an ending. Even yours. I'll grant you one more night. Tomorrow, you die.
Shirin!
Princess!
Put my dress in the basket!
God help you, mistress.
May Scheherazade never find her husband alive again. He will not recognize her, and he will kill her! No!
You filled the room with stars.
Like Aladdin in your story.
All these candles. How many have you lit?
1,000. Like the nights that we have spent together. In fact, 1,000. And one. You're married?
Yes.
Why weren't you wearing the ring before?
Because tomorrow, it will be 3 years since my wedding and I want to die. Carrying the memory of my husband to my grave. Haven't you ever married?
No.
But yet the clothes you're wearing...
What? You only have tonight left to finish your story. Don't waste any more time. Begin.
Scheherazade was thinking about the mountain's riddle that her life depended on.
What's your answer?
If the Sovereign is winged, that means he can fly.
That's not enough.
The first star of the evening rises where the sun sets. So his dwelling is to the west.
That's not enough.
If he conceives children with fauna and flora, that means they're animals or plants.
I want the answer.
The winged sovereign that dwells to the west is Zephyr, the West Wind. According to legend, he first united with an immortal mare, with whom he had two sons, horses. Then he married Clarisse, the nymph of flowers. And with her, fathered Carpus, fruit.
Well done! You've passed the test. You deserve to admire my peak.
Up the emerald.
But I've gained much more. I am indebted to you. You have found a brother in me, so you can ask me whatever you want, and I will do it.
The only thing I desire is to return to Baghdad and look for Aladdin. Now I know I can win him back again. But I promise you, that we'll meet again, because our lives are bonded forever.
If you need us, you know where to find us.
Be safe.
Driven by the hope of finding Aladdin again, Shahrazad galloped towards Baghdad. While Aladdin, abandoned by the wise men, had lost all hope of finding the lamp.
The wise man must have left this. A castle, a village. It's a map to find the lamp.
Excuse me. Do you know where a shoemaker called Aladdin lives? He made these shoes.
Jafar's soldiers! Jafar's soldiers are coming! Coaches, Jafar! Jafar's soldiers are coming!
Open up! Open up!
No, please don't! You can't take it! That grain is all we have! If you take it, we will starve! Please give me it!
Orders from Caliph Jafar!
A little semolina left. Where is Layla?
I don't know.
I told you not to go out alone if they find out who you are.
The neighborhood is full of soldiers.
The door.
Come in. Have you eaten?
No.
Please make yourself at home.
Here.
Thank you.
I have no way of paying you back.
Don't worry. You're hungry.
You're a shoemaker.
I was. But ever since my son went away, along with the desire to live, I've lost the desire to work too.
Don't say that, Ali. Our son will come back.
How long has it been since you last saw him?
Since the night the Caliph Shariar was killed.
He had gone to ask for the princess's hand, but she rejected him. Aladdin was so in love with her that he decided to go away to forget her. If he knew she was dead, Sherazad.
The princess.
Why did you come here? Aren't you content with the harm you have done to our son?
Bitterness belongs to the past. Please, stay here with us. Now that you've come back, Aladdin will come back too.